told you not to hurt the kid.
I've been bowing to others my entire life. And now, everyone will bow to me.